I'm going to show you how to use a fence clip tie rod. First, place the small bends in on the wire. Then wrap the rest around the post. Put the large bent loop over the wire. Hold it in place. Use the flat end to bend the loop under the wire. Reach over the top and continue bending the loop. Use the open end of the tool to finish wrapping. Use the open end to wrap the short end of the clip. This is what it looks like all together.
You're gonna build a fence, you gotta do it right. Now you know how.